Yeah, uh-huh, you know what it is. Carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Yeah, uh-huh, you know what it is. Carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Yeah, uh-huh, you know what it is. Cause it's thing with respiration, photosynthesis. Yeah, microorganisms decompose with ease. But we respire once again as we think about these tasks, and you might comprehend about the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Forever it will last, for it is never ending. It's the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Living things respire and see to be released. As long as we endure, the cycle shall never cease. Any kingdom, any species, animals, different species, all their bodies are consumed by them as they grow up and feed her. CO2 is not returned as it was stored in every cell as they contain every nutrient. As far as we can tell, carbohydrates are the energy, so set our disposition that the carbon is entrapped in CO2 decomposition. Does it ever think up there? As far as it is known, some sea life make their shells with artificial limestone. Now in this rest, it's time to tell you one final deduction. CO2 can be released from volcanic corruption. Yeah, uh-huh, we know what it is. Consisting of respiration, photosynthesis. Yeah, microorganisms decompose with ease. But only the spire once again is sweet. Think about these tasks and you might comprehend about the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Forever it will last, for it is never ending. It's the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Photosynthesizing and autotrophic yeast. These backgrounds can make the glucose and the chlorophyll screen. Indeed, carbon dioxide from compound they receive, but it is oxygen that's the byproduct, or so it seems. But when the plants biodegrade, that CO2 is digested and released into the atmosphere, as was suggested. And that CO2 goes through this continuation, unless there's the conditions like a fossilization. Yeah, uh-huh, we know what it is. Cause this thing is respiration, photosynthesis. Yeah, microorganisms decompose with ease. But to leave a spire, once again it's free. Think about these tasks and you might comprehend about the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Forever it will last, for it is never ending. It's the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle's being altered than the planet's paying dear. 5,000 metric tons were emitted last year. The numbers sink up below and there's no sign of a solution. These are the highest yet since the Industrial Revolution. You can tell that this combustion a process without cure. Who knows how long the cycle is allowed to endure? Responsible for the synthesize late after the nightfall. We must look for the methods that can fix the carbon cycle. Yeah, uh-huh, we know what it is. Yeah, uh-huh, we know what it is. Think about these tasks and you might comprehend about the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Forever it will last, for it is never ending. It's the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Yeah, uh-huh, we know what it is. Cause it's still a respiration, photosynthesis. Yeah, microorganisms decompose with ease. But for me the spire once again is free. Think about this task and you might comprehend about the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle. Forever it will last, for it is never ending. It's the carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle, carbon cycle.